Welcome back, everyone, to Modded Slash by Adventures. Today we are going the Dragon Tamer. A guy and a dragon. So we could upgrade a card. Dragon deals. I think we retain this. Because this is one of the signature cards of the dragon. Right, so we begin with the Pack Stone. At the start of each combat, you and the dragon gain 5 temporary HP each. So aggro, depending on who attacks, you are the front, you have 2 more aggro than dragon. So if we do this, now we've got 0 aggro. But then we can switch to you. Right, let's switch her back. Dragon gains 4 block and fly 1 week. Sure, we can threaten. Target defense. Let's switch the aggro. We should have switched the aggro there, actually. Dragon would deal some damage. Look at that old dragon. So let's head back to the dragon. There's like controlling 2 characters. I think if the guy dies, or the dragon tamer dies, then we die. But if the dragon dies, then we don't die. If I remember from last time. You turn down with the dragon tamer. The attacker taunts the enemy. The taunter. We could go for a dragon build. Yeah, we didn't do that. We could just kill him out of the bat. Even that's probably a waste of a potion. A lot of innate cards. I gotta say, that is not a bad first turn. Right, so what we can do, we can switch tactics, then we can block. Because now the dragon's vulnerable, not us. The dragon's the one you want to kill, not me. Another bending strike. Boom! Right, so that's fast. Defend, I think. Dragon's not weak. Flames last and dead. Dragon deals 4 damage and apply weak to all enemies. Ooh, okay. Quick fire. See, this will get rid of the artifacts right off the bat, which is quite nice. Next AoE. We've got a lot of AoE cards. We're pretty good against that. Boom! We can't kill, so I'm just going to defend. Let's defend the wee dragon. Quick fire. Thank you. Threaten you for no reason. You're gonna survive by 1 HP. We've been 1 HP'd again. Wow. Strike. Effects that give one of your team strength, dex, or block now affect both. There's a lot of innate cards. could have done that to begin with, but I'm fine. Defend. Let's switch the aggro. Defend, defend. Oh, see, so this thing only activates when we do a debuff, not when dragons do a debuff. Interesting. Dragon? Try and kill as fast as possible if we can. Nine damage. Steal or block an enemy deal 10 damage. That does straight weaken. Boom! Hello! Dragons gain 13 block. Quick attack would be nice. Observe. Yeah, dragons got way too much aggression there. The dragon doesn't like to be stoned for. Overwhelm, ooh! Target defense. We'll keep that. There we go. My mechanic kill. Let's set the aggro just because we can. Apply some weakness. Overwhelm. Play a power card from your hand. Ooh. Nearly killed him, watch out. Yeah, punish him. Right, upgrade. I just had to pause the video for a quick second. Good 4 times a week. See, I feel this will be good. Once we get power cards. Let's weaken that. Double hit. Ooh. It's a bastard. We had to play that. Master plan. Defense. Break attack. Because the dragon's got a lot of aggro on it. Look at that, 32 damage. Observe. I was doing that potion basically made this fight so easy. Yeah, we'll just do that, we'll just try and enhance some stuff. We'll do that, I guess. Reverse an aggro. 0 times 0. That's what I like to see. Choose 3 times. Try attack. Stun trap. Stunned at the enemy. That could be okay. Let's go Pandora's box. That could be fun. Let's go for Dex. Tier 2 drunk, stats of 2 aggro, when HP becomes 0 revival, when HP, stats of 1 dex. Okay, cool. Hey, it's blue now. Alright, let's observe this. It's fighting us. Weaken. So let's see how I go. He's blue dragon. Oh, we could have done bonding. That's quite good. Cool. Dead. Dragon gains 13 block at the hard skin. You gain 10 block. Whenever dragon is attacked, they send deal 5 damage back. Bizarre tactics. Let's do that. Threaten you. Overwhelm you. Give me a gold! Let's try attack. Haste. Scary. Scry, whatever it's called. We did something, don't we? That's aftershock. Harmonize. Let's just do this, eh? Let's finish you off. No messing around. Dead. All creatures gain 9 blocks. I'm gonna go here. Let's just grab some money. We are very rich. Oh no, we're gonna get weakened. Some tactics. 0 times 3. Dragon Dance. Look at the decks. 5 decks. That's pretty good. Oh. Dragon, help me! Fifteen damage, 9 damage, 15 damage, dead damage. What can we store? Whenever your team sweats, gain energy. I guess we could gain energy. No, I feel like blocking could be good here. Get that shot. Try attack. Get rid of all this rubbish. Alright, attack the dragon. Punish him. We're still going against the water. Yep. Let's switch Iago. We're gonna weaken. Observe. Last stand. Keep this enhanced. We're gonna stun you, aren't we? And we can do this. Try attack! 10 damage! I'm gonna do some damage over here. Such aggro. Weed Pearl could be fun. What have we got? Mayhem. Yep. Artifact? Yes, please. I was going to upgrade haste, but I feel like we do need the HP more. Right, so I'm going to do this. Double hit you. Weaken you. Always know us to play mayhem. Dead.
Nice.
Let's just try to get some more HP. Does that give dragon HP? This does. Keep pace. Yeah, we'll keep pace in that, so we guaranteed to have a power. Do we just warm up this time? Let's hammer eyes. Battle harmony. Hammer eyes. Yes. So you stunned this turn. Nice. We gain zero. Quick fly. We're not doing that much, are we? Like, damage wise. Now it's something. Heat wave. Right, so our dragon does get HP then, that's pretty nice. I wish you could retain that, but we can't. We're gonna get debuffed. Right, so I'm thinking we try and get the haste to go. To be fair, that did work. That is exactly what we were aiming for. That was a big damage. We have to do some big damage next turn though. This could be it. The dragon got 15 aggro. Die. Minus 19. Excellent. Try attack. I say we go for damage. Gotta change. We change straight to aggro. dead, definitely dead. Ooh. Whenever you deter these critter burn, play with the switch. Multitask could be fun. Okay. Requires three burn cards, gain one injury whenever the burn created. Start. Oh, requires two cards, more cards. Heal HP whenever you play a power card. Greedy Dragon, requires 28 dragon. We're very greedy about powers, so. Hey, look how big. We are a great shade of yellow, aren't we? There we go. Probably could have killed her. Maybe. We can last stand. Dragon. So we always want to observe. Don't know why we need to kill that one so badly, but we did. Let's switch to tactics. Shackle them down. Yeah, I bet we didn't have it this turn, eh? We had like loads of power in our hand that turn. Please, I'm sick. I don't want to do that because that's going to give you more shield to keep. Where we got a date? Oh yeah, dates. Good. Oh, we could judgment, of course. We're not really bonded, are they, with our dragon? Like, man, you're probably not going to use that that much. There we go. Add that. There's still some characters I've got that I've never played. Where we played a lot of power there. Let's just go up anyway. How diving now. Our dragon's not doing so good now. Tactics. Dragon! You pay for that, you monster. No, no dragon. Wait, dragon can't get hit by anything. I'm gonna attack. Dragon. Mr. Dragon! See, the problem with the dragon dying is that most of our attacks shield, do that. Try attack. Dragon is fainted, I know. Dragon's back alive. Wait. Dragon can drink a potion. This is gonna hit. Like really badly, this is gonna hit. Dragon, I'm taking this for you. Let's Ooh, humble egg. I want to get that last shot. Choose a power to start off with. Right, so I'm going to multitask, I think. Observe. He's a spike I don't like. Blockers. No, it's been doing that. We've not got any lightning orb. How did we get 36 block? Like what? Why are we getting this? Venom's gonna be nice here. The problem is, actually, we don't need to do any of that. We need health badly. Me and Dragon are not having a good time. Please help us. Power's left out there, but a couple of them play. I was thinking that just to get some. Thank you. Right, we need to get through this fight. We've got multitasking, good. Dragon's gonna die. Two berry juice, that's good. You gain block. Okay, it's gonna be difficult. Give me. You could swap the ego. We're gonna swap the aggro. Don't worry, Dragon, I'll be okay. You'll be okay. I'm just going to take a little bit of damage here. You'll be okay, Dragon. I've got you. I've got you covered. Nice. Nice. killed one.
Look how Dex.
Nice. You feel the boundary drag. I put stuff. That's a pilot. I kind of want to start that in the hand though. That's a really good push against the heart. Oh, that's the team we need to get there. Gotta play that first 10 now. Give me the shield's pretty down. Nice. Good one, negative pet. Dragon, I take this for you. Awesome. Venom, good. No, dragon! I'm gonna keep attacking. Do that just in case you get that. But yeah, it negated the blocking, didn't it? I'm sacrificing all this damage so I can do this. So I can get that on the go. Here's the attack. Here's the payback. Go for it. Yeah, we did it! Victory for us with the dragon. Little custom victory screen though. But yeah, that has been a magic Tamer and his dragon. Interesting character, I think I played it with before. But definitely a character you should check it. Anyway, I've been the Humble Scotsman. If you'd like to check out some other Mods of Slay Spire playthroughs, I've done a lot. And I will see you hopefully for the next random Mods of Slay Spire video. So until then, bye bye.